How do you find out what your viewers really, really want to watch? By doing keyword research. Welcome to the YouTube Income Challenge, where you can win some really cool prizes and learn how to generate thousands of dollars from YouTube in 90 days. I'm Tyrone from Social Video Hub, and let's get on with this week's tip. Before creating the videos, wouldn't it be great to look through a crystal ball and find out what your viewers really want? This is where keyword research is really important, and it can help you increase your views and also get more engagement on your YouTube videos.
When doing keyword research, the four things you want to look out for are number one, the relevance of the keyword in your niche. Number two is the traffic to your niche, or the number of visitors per day. Number three is the competition. And finally, number four is the commercial value.
Here are three tools that I recommend to use to find out and do keyword research for YouTube. The first one is the YouTube Keyword Research Tool. The second one is the Longtail Pro. And third is VidIQ.
You can use the YouTube Keyword Research Tool by visiting socialvideohub.com/YouTube Keyword Tool. Type in the keywords you're looking for in your niche and it shows you the number of views, level of competition, and commercial value. Next is Longtail Pro. This is a software I use to find keywords quickly and to see if they are suitable. Let's take a look at how you can use Longtail Pro. Step one is finding keywords in your niche. Simply create a new campaign by adding a name, such as the keyword you are targeting. Select the country you are targeting for and search network you want to research in. Step two, in the Generate Keyword section, enter the keyword you want to research for and click Add. You can add as many keywords you like here or let Longtail Pro find more for you. Then select Apply Filters. Ideally, you want a minimum of 80 searches per day and a dollar value of 80 cents per click. You can also change this value at any time. Then select the Generate Keywords button. Step 3 is to review your keywords and the level of competition. Click on Advertiser Competition to sort this column in ascending order. Find the keywords with low to medium competition, and these will be your first set of keywords you can begin to use. In addition, the higher the dollar value in the average CPC column, the better it is for the keyword. If there are any keywords with high competition that you want to rank for, then by all means, keep it in your list. Otherwise, click the cross to remove keywords with high competition. Also, I recommend to enable the extra features such as the competitor analysis module. You will need to create a free account at Moz to set this up as well. Once this is enabled, you'll be able to see which websites are ranking for the keywords you have found. Step 4 is to test these keywords on YouTube by simply typing it into the search bar. If you see that YouTube suggests the keywords and there are other videos with a minimum of 10,000 views, then these are the keywords you should use. To download your free trial or to purchase the software, here's my affiliate link, socialvideohub.com/longtailpro. I want to thank you in advance if you choose to purchase this software through my link as well. The final tool is VidIQ. This is another powerful tool that you can install on your web browser. The tool allows you to look at the keywords other YouTube videos are ranking for in the search. Here's how you use it. Step 1. You'll need to open a Google Chrome browser and install the VidIQ extension. If you don't have Google Chrome installed on your computer, please install Google Chrome first. Step 2. Visit vidiq.com and sign up an account. Step 3. Select the YouTube video you want to find keywords from. Step 4. Sign into your VidIQ account. And finally, step 5. Copy the keywords from the tag section and choose the best keywords you want to use for your video. And there you have it. A quick and easy way to find keywords from videos that are ranking at the top of YouTube.
Now, on to this week's challenge. For the next 2 weeks, what I'd like you to do is to go into keyword research on 5 keywords in your niche. Be able to apply those principles that I've just shared with you in this video. Once you've done that, simply leave a video response as a link down below this comments and let me know how you went. I'd love to be able to find out what keywords you also found that were very profitable for you. And let's see how things go with the next videos. Remember to ask your fans and your friends to vote for you by liking your comments down below. The more votes that you get on your comments, the greater chance of you winning the YouTube Income Challenge. All right, my name is Tyrone from Social Video Hub, and I'll see you in the next video.
Thanks for all your video responses last week. We'd like to give a shout out to Eden, the DJ guy, for sharing an awesome tip about getting better page ranking with your YouTube channel. You can watch his video by clicking on the screen to see the tip. And Kevin from You're Making Me, where he shared how he implemented a new trailer video for his YouTube channel. Check out his video by clicking on the screen. Congratulations to everyone. I really wish I had the time to feature everyone's video responses. Keep up the good work, and I'm looking forward to seeing your next video. You still have time to enter this challenge by simply posting your video response to the first video by clicking on the link below. This episode was brought to you by Social Video Hub. If you want to learn a simple strategy on how you can generate over $25,000 in sales from one video, then visit socialvideohub.com and subscribe to my weekly newsletter.
I'm Tyro, and let's take a look at how to be able to get more something. What was the topic? Yeah, that's right. Wouldn't it be great to look through a crystal ball and find out what your viewers really want to watch? That was a bit corny.